kita nak buat vegan pasta, meaning pasta ni tak ada telur. Okay, you need 100 gram all purpose flour. I sukat around 200 ml. We're not going to use 200 ml. A teaspoon of oil, some salt. Just going to mix manually with my hands. Okay, gonna make a well. Put a bit of salt. Should be around half a teaspoon. Okay. Gonna put a bit of oil. So I think I just put in a bit. It cannot be hard, it needs to be a firm dough, or else when we feed it through the pasta maker, it's not going to come through nicely smooth. Oh yeah, a bit of oil. Maybe a bit dry, but don't worry, it's gonna come together. Hard dough. I may need to put in a bit more water. Just until you feel nice, smooth dough being formed. Oil makes the pasta moist. More water as we go along. I put in a bit more. We are going to knead it until it forms a smooth dough. I can feel the dough coming together. Yeah, if I make a big portion for maybe 6 persons, I'll use a mixer, definitely. But I'm just gonna test this machine out. So we just make a small dough. So this is like roughly for 1 person. So we're gonna... It's a lot of work, but it's gonna be worth it. I can feel it. Okay, we're gonna let the dough rest for a while, for about 10 minutes, and we are going to use the hand crank pasta roller to test making homemade pasta.